While diabetes is the leading cause of peripheral neuropathy, recent studies have shown that autoimmune diseases, for example, celiac disease, are also major causes of the condition. 1 in 10 have celiac disease, but this is widely understood to be an undercount. 30% of people with celiac disease are properly diagnosed and treated for the condition. What is gluten neuropathy? Peripheral neuropathy caused by celiac is also called gluten neuropathy. It can result in a number of uncomfortable or painful symptoms, including numbness, weakness, or pain in the hands or feet. What is celiac disease? Celiac disease is an autoimmune condition whereby the ingestion of gluten causes the immune system to mount a response attacking the small intestine. It is a hereditary disease, meaning that genetics play a large role in determining who has this condition. Though celiac disease is treatable, if left untreated, it can lead to serious health complications. How does celiac cause nerve damage? While diabetes is the leading cause of peripheral neuropathy, studies show that celiac disease can also be a cause. The anti-gluten antibodies created by the immune system of patients with celiac disease in response to gluten are thought to damage nerves, including the long nerves that extend to the hands and feet. Symptoms of gluten neuropathy: weakness in the hands, arms, feet, and legs, pins and needles or sharp stabbing sensations, tingling, burning, tightness in the affected areas, and numbness in the hands, arms, feet, and legs. Celiac disease can also cause symptoms independent of neuropathy, such as bloating, diarrhea, gastrointestinal discomfort, excessive gas, abdominal pain, nausea, and vomiting. Treatment. In a 2018 study, 60 patients with gluten neuropathy were studied to see if adherence to a gluten-free diet would help alleviate their symptoms. Patients in this study experienced an 88.7% reduction in pain caused by gluten neuropathy. While half of the patients experienced painful symptoms, those who did not experience pain were more likely to be on a gluten-free diet. Patience and attention to detail are very important to successfully engaging with this treatment. Even a small amount of gluten can create enough anti-gluten antibodies to trigger the symptoms of peripheral neuropathy. If you suspect you may have celiac disease or that gluten sensitivity may be a factor in causing your peripheral neuropathy, see a medical physician and arrange to be tested for gluten sensitivity. Read Nerve Damage and Celiac Disease, The Hidden Connection, on our blog. Subscribe now. Learn more about peripheral neuropathy, our drug and clinical trials in our newsletter.